One impressive thing about grass court tournaments is the amount of work that goes on behind the scenes to get the courts ready for play.
I'm catching up with the head groundsman at the Queen's Club. He followed in his father's footsteps and has been doing the job for nearly 30 years.
Hey Graham, how are you, mate?
Okay, good to see you again.
Run me through what I have to do. This looks like I'm going to have to mow the lawn.
Basically, I'll get it running for you. You've got two controls. This is your blade spinning around.
Yep.
And this is to move forward.
Okay.
So you just grab them both and away you go.
So how many times a week do you actually cut the courts for the players?
Well, during a tournament, the practice courts get cut twice a day. So we cut them in the morning, ready for play, because it helps dry them out. And then once they've finished, we cut them again because it clears up all the little bits of grass that the studs pull out, gets it nice and clean.
All right. You've conquered that task, yeah. So come on, I'll show you the next job.
Well, I'm guessing it's just walking straight, isn't it?
It's walking straight, but it's knowing which eye you line everything up with.
Oh,
I'm
really?
Left-eyed, so I stand on the right and get my left eye over it.
Okay.
Depends which eye you are.
Like shooting a gun, you're basically lining up.
Yeah, exactly the same.
What next?
One more job. Let's go and put the net up.
Over my brand new line that I've done.
We've got a net tension sensor now. The ATP have just taken this on, so every net is set to the same tension. So when they play and the ball hits it, you should be a consistent let cord.
I know when I was here, I always requested from your dad and yourself to get an extra hour of court. Can you open up a court? Do the players want to get that extra bit of practice?
All the time. Closing the practice courts in the evening, because we have to work on them, as I said earlier on, that's the hardest thing. I've just spoken to the manager. I said, what's his name? I don't know. But they all want extra time. And that's fair enough. They're not on grass for long. They want extra time, but we've got a job to do as well.
Well, thanks very much for letting me have a go at your lovely grass courts. I'm going to go in and check the ones down at Wimbledon.
Pleasure.
Cheers, mate.